Conkus, and I'm at the Arden Arcade Successful Thinkers, and it's the first time for us to be here at Daniel's Crepery. This is a wonderful place. The owner, Aaron, is just a great guy, and he's been kind enough to let us have our meetings here, and I gotta tell you, the crepes are to die for. I mean, they are so good, and you know, I encourage you to come here. It's a wonderful meeting, but even if you don't come to the meeting, come enjoy these crepes. Wonderful.
Here, your Sacramento real estate professional, and we are at another successful thinkers meetup. This is our new location on Watt and Fair Oaks at Danielle's, and you can see and you can hear by the noise, we have so many business people here who are just dying to meet you. So please come with us Wednesday mornings at 7 a.m. and I'll greet you at the door.
Good morning. I'm Joe Patton. I'm here to take on this new networking group. I've never been here before. I've followed it on Facebook for the last few months. I'm a landscape designer working in the field of fine art and sustainability, and always like to connect with people because I have to show who I am and build trust in order to really become a viable producer of gardens and landscapes for future clients. So I'm really glad to be here, and I think this is the way for the future to use new media and also to have FaceTime with people. Thank you very much.
I don't know, Amy. I'm still figuring it out.
Successful thinkers. I think there's awesome people all across America and now into the UK, going into Canada, and eventually all around the globe. You know, some of the most amazing people that come together and mingle and mix and develop relationships, and some of them are creating phenomenal business opportunities amongst themselves, and some have just developed a future together that will probably go be a lifetime. Anyway, I just love being a part of this thing. I just really feel blessed that this idea came and I helped facilitate it, but I can't take credit for all this. So come and join us, be a part of this thing, and as you can see, Arden Arcade is on the map.
Jim, please tell the audience who you are.
Who am I? Raj wants me to tell you who I am. I'm an entrepreneur. I'm a guy with a vision. I'm someone who doesn't take no for an answer. I'm someone who believes in people, and I believe that people should always be first. Let's all make a fortune, but let's believe that people come first, and if we put people first, I believe that it's unlimited the potential that's available to us. So who am I? I'm an entrepreneur that just believes in creating big, huge opportunity for not only myself, but for other people.
My name is Aaron Philippi. I'm the owner of Danielle's Crepery. It's here in Sacramento, and I just had a group here of successful thinkers. I had a presentation. I thought it was very wonderful, very professionally done, and very informative. I think Dan